there are some unintended consequences when it comes to the apprenticeship scheme, a Social Commission mobility report, that since the apprenticeship tax that was introduced in 2017, it's argued to have caused an inequality effect. Those from disadvantaged groups have faced a 36% decline in opportunities in apprenticeships compared to those in other backgrounds, they've only faced a 23% decline.